Rick. Tonight, a sex offender on the run is back in Oklahoma.
Let me show you Matthew Mallory's newest booking photo. He arrived in Oklahoma just hours ago after taking off with his 14-year-old niece to Texas. Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway joins us live with this big story. Jessica?
Well, according to court documents, he'd been abusing Ariel and her young friend, and deputies are calling his extradition back to Oklahoma a success.
Matthew Mallory arrived at the Kingfisher County Jail around 5:30 this evening. He covered his face with a book titled A Purpose-Driven Life. Deputies say during the ride from Texas to Oklahoma, he talked about reforming and Christianity. When reporters asked him for comment, he used profanity.
Put that on the list.
And continued to walk into jail.
He wanted to have the book in the back seat with him on the way back, but he never actively read it on the way.
Mallory, a lifetime registered sex offender, is accused of sexually assaulting and taking off with his 14-year-old niece. Authorities stopped the pair in San Antonio, Texas. They were headed for the Mexico border.
Matt's—he's always been real cooperative with me, and I've never had any problem with him. And prior to this incident, he's been in full compliance with state law and what he needs to be doing.
There's another thing Mallory told deputies from the back of the car.
He just said he panicked and they ran.
According to officers, Mallory didn't say why he panicked. Deputy David Lamman knows Matthew.
They'd be around the residence, but I never had any kind of indication that there was any problems. I spoke to Ariel several times when I go out and do house checks on him, and she never made any comments to me. So I was completely unaware of any situation involving him.
And deputies who transported Ariel and Matthew say both were calm and collected. She mostly read a Harry Potter book on her drive. All we know about Ariel is that she's in protective custody tonight because she's a minor. Her information is not public. So far, no new charges have been filed in this case. Reporting live in the newsroom, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Jessica. And here is what Mallory is charged with: deserting a child under 10, failure to register as a sex offender, and 5 counts of child sexual abuse.